We're looking at four pillars as Democratic Party. We are looking at a common need of Ugandans, and that is a transitional regime, transitional army. An army that can serve more than in one regime. Idi Amin had his own army. Mr. Museveni has his own army. Obote had his own army. Everybody that has led Uganda had his own army. But we're looking at establishing an army system where if Keno became president, the other Demubiru becomes a president, the army doesn't belong to him, it belongs to Ugandans. We are tired of people saying, my army. No. So we wish to add some good life to the army. We thank the government has tried, but now we want to take back the army to the people. Number two, we are looking at the rule of law. The rule of law. It's true Uganda has a constitution. We have laws. But are they implemented the way they ought to be? The answer is no. The law is not ruling. The people are ruling the law. A few people are ruling the law. But we want the law to rule our land, Uganda. Number three, we are looking at promoting democracy. The government where people lead themselves, they decide. Take an example of Nakawa East. For over 25 years, we have never seen an MP coming back to the ground, to the roots, to sit meetings through the structures. We're not saying that the MP should sit a meeting, but there's no support to the LC system. There's no support to the councillorship. We are looking at Democratic Party coming in to promote democracy where people can get involved. And lastly, we are looking at boosting the income right from the grassroots. We are living in a country where the rich are like 1% and they are taking charge of the national cake. 99% of the people are suffering. Nakawa East, last week I was in Manyata, that is Butabika. And people cannot even afford posho.
All right. Now.
And yet, yes, sir.